Receivers right, the lone set back, and they want to throw it to Modkins in the flat at the 30, 35, 40, first down, 45, 50, may go all the way. He has one man to beat and can't beat him. He had the angle cut off and stopped Curtis Modkins at the 26-yard line.
It was just a 58 screen, and I just go out outside, catch it, and cover back against the grain, and the offensive line did a great job. It was wide open. And that's all to tell you. All we got to do is catch it and run with it. It was easy on my part. The line would do the job.